Lake Micro Operation, a Sugro Operation. Maybe we should chuck all this and start growing tomatoes. Who doesn't like tomatoes?
you really been to work on Santini. It's business. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
That deli, Bobby Aries.
Getting wet like this.
Boy, Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed.
Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Look a baseball bat to Little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon. We fuck this up, he's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
I can make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
Why'd I become a priest? every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
All right. Dial this.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
How about sending some new wheels? Delray Hollow.
All that line. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me.
You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. Let's go.
And time keeps dragging on.
Friends of yours, pussy-ass motherfuckers used to wait for me. But that's
swinging at trees, that true?
When I was just a baby, my mama told me, always be a good boy, don't ever play a gun. I shot a man in Reno, just to watch him die.
Kids, join in the party!
Sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was cat blood sacks.
Well, if they freed me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
You okay?
I am old.
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Yeah. Said some of these men
cut
work for you.
Cut that sack of shit down.
Not some of them, all of them.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
I just messed myself.
I got this.
Think I just messed myself.
Where was I? Oh, right. I got this girl, Henrietta. Checks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Holler. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts, and the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her.
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla, the love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
Looking forward to seeing where this shake goes.
This here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Well, hear this, Lincoln. You can make any final decisions you want to make,
But splitting the action in one of these districts between my men and theirs ain't happening. This turf comes to me. White boys are your problem.
Considering I've got men in the area as well, it looks as if you're trying to keep us guessing.
That's fucking rich. Listen, pal, all you need to know is who's the best man for this part of the city. That's me, no doubt.
Don't leave me with blue balls here, boy.
There's only one smart play here, partner.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna last.
What's the word, Lincoln?
Calling this one for Skeletta.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
Why the fuck are you calling my men to a part of the city you not gonna give them?
If I stay here any longer, my head's gonna fucking explode.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Hmm. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
And you know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. response requested. All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Did you see any of the stuff in Frankie's blackmail materials? Some of this is... wow. So you... you were the one causing all the ruckus at the construction yard. I got a lot of ink out of that.
Give me a new ride in the French Ward.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
No one can take you seriously.
Oh, pardon me.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Downtown. Units in the area, abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
Down. Now's our chance.
Open up, homie. You're slaughtering us.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost. All units be advised, suspect located, on scene units engaging.
Time to die, prick!
TVs yet? I finally broke down and got one.
Watch!
My time is just as pre-
I thought Frankie had you all running money.
Someone's-
Huh?
It's time you expand your clientele, Frankie. Think you can handle that?
Sure. Tony D's not gonna like this, though.
Let me worry about D'Orazio. Send whoever you got downtown. Gotta secure it while we can.
Well, send me a lodge out there. But you gotta know I ain't happy about how the last sit down went.
Hard to not take that kind of fucking personal.
Television networks in Hollywood are looking for more and more Negro movie stars. Said that being black is hot right now. Not in Hollywood.
Demonstrations on Friday.
Don't worry, Mr. Clay. We'll keep this place running like clockwork. Won't be bad, man.
How did you manage to get to Tony D'Orazio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
Tony, I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This has turned.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate it, eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting the hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes. Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet through the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
taking so long?
Tony Os Dominic.
That's fucked up, man.
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
Come on!
Motherfucker's trying to take the car! Dominic! I'm okay.
Pull on in, Dominic. Park anywhere.
I put you down, Parker. Spotted him. Come on.
He can cover.
Oh, shit! You think...
Reports of an armed Negro male downtown. Units in the area, please respond. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
So tough now, are you?
Available units. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Ready.
Smile, asshole.
Wiggle home.
All units.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Huh? I got him! Over here! Firing on that!
Well, you wanted with me, you should have said so.
It would be difficult not to.
What?
I've already taken the appropriate steps to address the situation. Believe me, things are well in hand.
Well, they fucking better be. If this thing with the judge goes sideways, shit's gonna roll downhill real fucking quick.
We haven't lost anything of any significance except for some men. And they can be replaced. In fact, they're the easiest thing to replace.
Some doesn't give two shits about any of those stupid fucks. All he cares about is the people that matter. Understand?
I understand completely. And you have my word that all payments will continue as scheduled. None of our business associates need to concern themselves with our recent difficulties.
Yeah? Okay. I'm counting on you here, Tony. Don't fuck this up.
Goodbye.
Take the rest of the day off.
Okay, here's the thing, Congressman. When Mr. D'Orazio made his very generous contribution to your campaign, it was based on...
Oh, shit. Right now? Okay. Okay. Here's what I want you to do. Follow him. See if you can get any pictures of him in the act.
Okay, how about this one? I know this sumbitch has been dead since 64.
Fired it.
But he's dead.
And he owed. Maybe somebody else owed him.
Hold it!
wait to kill your dumb ass.
Out of them! Come on!
Ain't no way you're getting past here, boy.
Shit!
I'm ducking down!
There! Get
him! Boys, man!
Fucko asked him!
Firing on that piece of shit!
Hit him from the... Fuck off me!
Get this.
Let's do this!
You're getting past here, boy.
Time to die!
Hey!
Pointing us!
We got a problem.
Say goodnight
to
the...
Coming
through! Hell yeah!
What you keep ducking down? Hey! Hey! Over here!
Get him from the other side!
Don't you know you're dead?
Fuck, I asked him!
Face to face, you and me, motherfucker!
Come tussle with a motherfucker your own size.
I got the front!
That's him. Let's go. That felt real good.
Hey, you should have said it.
Audacious, aren't you? Filthy fucking mongrel.
There you are. You made quite the mess of our operation. Do you have any idea what you did? Believe me, there was...
You really think you know how all this is gonna play out, don't you? Idiot! Go ahead. Kill me. I'll be replaced tomorrow. No one will even notice.
You're wrong. Everyone will notice.
War on the streets of our fair city as a gunman stormed the Royal Hotel, killing an untold number of men.
There was a loud crash, like a bomb going off. I looked up and there was a man falling from the top of the building.
Then all these men showed up and every one of them had a gun. They ran into the Royal and that's when the shooting started.
I still don't know how the hell Lincoln got out of that hotel.
Still alive.
Hush. Whoever you are, you did real good getting up here. But leaving's gonna be a different story.
Yeah, just come on out now.
We got...
behind something.
If all you wanted was me, you should have said so.
Take my shot!
Goddamn elevator. Get up and see if he's still in there.
How are you?
Oh, me.
Asshole with a gun. Is that boy carrying?
Watch it.
Keep your hands off me.
Get to cover! Shit! He has me pinned down!
Fucking fly!
Fuckers, die already! Take it cover!
Dear God, don't let me die here like this.
Ah! Ah! Fuck, I asked him!
The fuck? Get him! Knows how to shoot.
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Is that a gun in that guy's hand?
All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Hey there, pal. How are you?
Tony DeRozio just kissed the pavement outside the Royal Hotel. Downtown is ours. Cabal Construction and the sham work sites, the Imperial, and all the limp dicks who owe the mob money, we own it all.
You only asked my guys to secure one of these rackets. Fine. No skin off my ass who locks shit down. The only part I give a fuck about is who's running the show. And by your choosing, that's me.
I'm fine with occasionally splitting things when we gotta lock the auction down. But continuing to ask my boys to do work that's gonna put money in someone else's pocket, that's when we tread into areas they don't care for. The Irish deserve to hold on to this piece of the city.
You come in here preaching patience and understanding, yet out there, you just fuck with us. Last time you called me to secure one of those rackets, I didn't see jack shit for it. This time, you don't call me at all. Consider yourself warned, because I'm on the fucking edge.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
Share the wealth, Lincoln.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln.
Throw a cripple a bone, lassie.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Folks in the holler expect us to stick together.
Consider which way Danny would want you to go, and then come to me. Go on now. Time's a-wasting. Give us your choice.
This one's all you, Bert.
You lost your fucking mind if you think these crackers would pay you the same consideration if the roles were reversed.
This is just the way it goes, lass. We don't always get what we want.
I'm gonna call this if no one else will.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Responsible for the massacre at the Royal Hotel. The suspect is described as 6 feet 3 inches and is believed.
They're saying you threw Tony off the roof of the Royal?
Actually, it was through his penthouse window.
You always had a flair for the dramatic.
Tony's ledger. Last couple pages are pretty interesting.
Any idea what US5CJ means? Wait a minute. Holy shit. Why is Lou willing to comp 10 grand a month at a brothel and the same at a drug den?
Based on what Greco told me in Scaletta, Marcano's laying out a bunch of money to get gambling legalized. And if that's what you're after, who better to have in your pocket?
Than a judge on the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals, US5CJ.
Exactly.
There have to be over 20 judges on that bench. could be any one of them.
The kind of man we're talking about isn't used to people getting into his business. I start visiting the places listed in that ledger, he'll panic and go to Lou for help.
And that's when we'll find out who he is.
Keep that wiretap running.
Never turn it off.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
What can I do for you? Oof. You might need a bag or something for all this cash. Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway,
He deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Appreciate it. Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Car here for you.
Appreciate it. Where can I find that fucker Nesta?
Nesta's supposed to fix some of the booths here.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Thank you.
area. The local law haven't...
It's a beautiful thing.
Gotta be back in control of things. Stay gone too long and people forget who you are. You're not a man to be trifled with.
Officers investigating.